How's it going, Mounds? What happened to your nose? You got all scratched up. Oh, what's going on, Mounds? What's going on?
Mounds wants to see inside the truck. That's a lot of stuff in there, Mounds. A lot of stuff. Guess to be unloaded.
All right, well, welcome to the ranch, ladies and gentlemen.
First thing, get home, feed the little cats. Yeah, look at them all.
They're spiky.
They're all ready to go. Where's their food?
Right here.
They act like they've never eaten before.
That's all they do is eat.
Do they catch any mice?
Yeah, they do.
All cats need to catch mice.
Spiky's my favorite.
He's a good cat. He's been around a while.
Yes, he has.
The other two have too, I guess.
He's got nine lives.
Nine lives. Here, get a shot of the beard.
Yeah.
Looks nice, huh?
Thank you.
Better keep it going.
Feed some calvuses, or as my nephew says, the moo-moo cows. Just got done weaning all the calves, now we're feeding them. So I'm hopping in with Dad and the fine contraption. There we go. And we're gonna go about our business. So I've been put in charge of driving what they may call the first gen Chevy.
All right, well, I got here with the truck and Dad's herding in the rest of them with the bike over there. They ain't all here, obviously. They're just, how many heads in here? There's more to come.